seems he entrusted it to you. I'm sure you may have noticed, but the medicinal waters in this gourd spring forth on their own. Even after being emptied, you will find it full again after a short rest.
Yes. Is there a way to improve it?
Bring me gourd seeds.
Gourd seeds?
Yes. Medicinal waters flow from gourd seeds. Adding new seeds will increase the volume of these medicinal waters. If you find any, bring them to me.
All right.
I don't have any to give her.
Okay. I'd like to make a request.
What is it?
Please show me your face.
What?
This white mark, is it a birthmark?
No.
Then, that must mean it appears on those who have received the dragon's heritage. Or perhaps, it's a symptom.
Are you done?
Yes, that will be all. I'm sorry. That was rather rude of me. Goodbye.
Okay. What is this? Is this another practice room or something? I don't know. It's just a room. Oh wait, here's some. What's this here? E. Seal from the other side. Okay. Well, why even have this down in here? I don't know. Maybe it opens up later in the game or something. So up that way is handy. Here's Emma. There's the sculptors in there. Do I need to go back and talk to him? I don't know.
You again. I must carve the Buddha. You do what you will.
Okay, so I've already done.
Yes,
through all that.
Right. That kind-faced Buddha you see over there, don't do anything funny with it.
Don't do anything funny with the Buddha. Don't have to worry about that, dude. I'm not into Buddhas. Now, Emma's a different story, but Buddha. Let's see what's out this way. Oh, grappling hook. The Shinobi prosthetic grappling hook allows access to normally unreachable places and a chance to take the high ground. Nearby grappling points are designated with a circular symbol. When this symbol turns green, the grapple point is within reach. F for the grappling. Okay. So, it has to turn green, like right there. Okay. Ashina outskirts. Oh, okay. Sculptor's idol. You can now instantly travel between sculptor's idols that have already been communed with. Travel can be accessed via the sculptor's idol travel menu. Okay. Travel. Oh, okay. I can go back to the dilapidated temple, or I can go to the Ashina outskirts. Okay. Oh, there's a guy over there. Oh. Ungo's sugar. Sugar candy made in Senpai Temple, sustaining Ungo's blessing. Looks like a freeze lifesaver. Temporarily reduces vitality damage taken from physical attacks. Bite the candy and take the Ungo stance to impart its inhuman benediction. What's the Ungo stance? Or Ungo? By doing so, you endure the excess karma of man from the spirits within. Senpai monks spread this candy across the Shina in honor of our military heroes. Huh. Should I try to take it? I don't know. I mean, it's like, maybe I should save it for when I have to fight against some of these bad bosses. Should I try to sneak up on this guy over here? Looks like there's a guy standing over there too. I don't know. Uh-oh. He seen me. Where is he going? Is he coming down here to where I'm at? Oh! What the hell? He attacked me from behind. There he is. Dude, acquiring enemy loot. Enemies drop loot such as items and money. Multiple enemies can be looted at once and from some distance away. Items found in the world are different than loot in that they must be approached to be picked up. Press and hold E, acquire loot. Press E near world item, pick up item. So I hold the E. Okay. Well, this dude done attacked me and hurt me now. There's two guys there. Two. I don't know. Do I have to go through that gate? Oh, here's some guys down here. I didn't even see these guys. Is there just one guy down there or more than one guy? I want that shiny thing down there though. Where was he at? he down there? I don't see him. Oh, is that him standing down there? Okay. Oh, I see him down there now. Is anybody else down there? I don't see nobody else, just him. Pellets. Okay. All right. I don't really see nothing down there worth going down there for. This is where I came in at, right? Now, I thought there was a guy over that way, or did I kill him already? I saw some guys over here by this gate. A piece of pottery that breaks with a satisfying crack when thrown. Throw it at an enemy to draw their attention. Throwing and smashing such pieces made were a popular sport among the Sheena boys. Even after growing up, they remember the old games well. Okay, so that's kind of like the rock in Horizon Zero Dawn, where you get the attention of the dinosaurs. Because excuse me, I had to sneeze. All right. Not sure. The grappling hook's kind of cool, but I don't really like the way it. There's two guys down there. I wonder if I can go over here and sneak around them. Trying to see if I see any shinies. Oh, there's a guy down there in the grass. And there's a shiny down there. So there's two guys up here. And then there's a guy down there in the grass. I don't like I keep standing up though. Fish full of ash. Oh yeah, I got some of that while ago. Did I equip it? No, I guess I did. I probably need to put that somewhere. Like maybe back here. Okay. I don't know if I have to keep this equipped or not. Oh, I'll try it. Oh, I got 126 skill points. Okay. More pellets. That's nice. Where was that guy at that was walking down there? I know he's got to be down here somewhere, right? Is he hiding too? Oh, there he goes over there. Okay. I wish they had an auto loot though, where you didn't have to hold that button. Unger's sugar again. Ungo's sugar. Alright, so what was down this way that he was looking at? No, this looks like a cliff. Oh, what the hell? This looks like a dog or something. Oh no, here comes another one. Oh no. Damn dogs. The thing about it though, when I wish it would return to stealth like after I got through fighting. What is all this here? Oh, I see. It's just another way around. Why would I want to go up there on that limb? I don't know. Ceramic shard again. Oh, do I have to equip that to throw it? Oh, okay. All right. Huh. Okay. Let's see what's up here. There's some guy here. Shuriken wheel, a mechanical device made by the mechanical genius Dojin, can be fit into the shinobi prosthetic to become a working prosthetic tool. While it is palm size, a surprising number of